Good morning, folks. Today is my father's birthday on July 2nd. And since I miss him so much, I'm just gonna say a few words to my father. Here it goes. Hello, Dad. It's me, your son. I just want you to know I'm gonna miss you very much. I hope you've been in a better place now. Kris Moses was a good father, a barber, and a good man. Also a good brother for my uncle. And I'm gonna miss him so much. I'll always love him in my heart. And he always takes me to the Queen's Center Mall to buy something, even though he's taking me to Manhattan to do fun stuff. And I usually go to the nice restaurant with my dad. And he cuts my hair every time since when I was a kid. And I love you, and I missed you, and I'll never forget you, Dad. Amen.